wasted talent.
I've got our next move. Those medicals.
We can't at the home.
Hope you have good cameras, Skip. What do you kids say? No filth.
When you shoot another human being, you stop being a kid, in my opinion.
She's just like us when we were.
Where are you? We need you in Esperanza, ahora.
Okay, I'm coming, Clara. Need some wheels.
Take good care of her, mijita.
Thank you.
Someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits. Until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
When you close your eyes, and you hear the word paradise, what do you see? Do you see fire?
Okay, careful, Danny.
Do you see suffering and pain?
This guy's a man. What are they doing with their bodies?
Presidente Castillo has pulled his country from ruin and is putting us on a course to a brighter future. A good member of the military should ask the following question every day. Have I done enough to share what Presidente Castillo has handed to me and my country? Anyone who questions Presidente Castillo is not a true Yara. His dream of a brighter future must not be slowed down.
Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. All of this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing with this shit? Fuck! It's sealed off. I can't get in. Gonyo. They're using humans like rats. What are they testing? Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs.
Thank you.
think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pigs. Finca. So many. I'm clear. Enough to convince Lorenzo.
Push in! We almost got them!
El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone. Those guerrillas need help. Honron, I'm at a church in... Where am I? Savannah.
Basilica de la Virgen. That building should be celebrating his birthday. He's 100 years old.
I'm not seeing a party here.
Castillo stopped the renovations. A couple of corrupt priests and, well, it's shut down.
Oh, shit.
I was baptized there. A lot lot of creepy junkie priests came through that place.
Come mierdas. You done with him?
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Hasta bien. Shoot the tree.